Father does everything through Jesus, through Christ, through the Son of God, through His Word.
Always and everywhere, we have to keep a limit when we speak, especially about the divine things, especially about the Word of God.
Especially parents, listen, ask the Holy Spirit to give you the wisdom so that you can bring up your children in the faith.
In a way, I'm not going to remain not completed that way. I'm going to allow God to be the one who completes me. So in my ministry, I'm going to...
Glorious Lord, glorious Lord.
Come to our best, Lord. Lord, be with us. Lord, teach us. Lord, guide us, empower us, console us.